really good opportunity for us to come and showcase the aircraft and bring all the Loughborough graduates, you know, get everybody back together and get back here to see the university and to allow all the undergraduates to see us and kind of see what we've done since we were here and what we've what we've done since we've graduated.
The Loughborough Connection came together initially about 3 years ago now over a beer in the Arctic Circle with Lieutenant Ollie Troman, who's our maintenance test pilot. We put two and two together and figured that it'd be useful to come back here one day, knowing the kind of requirement in the Royal Navy for engineers as well, and also Loughborough being a hub of engineering activity, we figured it would be a useful outreach programme.
It's been a very long time, so an awful lot has changed. Even flying around it this morning, I lost my bearings within seconds, but it's really lovely to come back. I've been wanting to for a number of years.
We've got a lot of, you know, high calibre, really good individuals working for the force. And we've all come from here, so quite a good story, I think.